Thank you. can't hide too long with that.
They say Marshals and Yao Guai's walk different paths, but it's after seeing him again that I understood. Those who fear Yao Guai's are fouler than what they fear.
Thank you. Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the Sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Misguided souls like you. Enter within and find enlightenment. Trickster caught you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard. Join me. Let's fight our way.
I Thank you. Thank you. now!
Yes, just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Your thirst for blood.